Pull up in that drop top, you won't deny that. You say it's an upgrade, just watch me smile back. You know I've been eyeing you since like the 10th grade. I just want that smile back, can you please just smile? Watch me pull up in that drop top, you won't deny that. You say it's an upgrade, just watch me smile back. You know I've been eyeing you since like the 10th grade. I just want that smile back.
What it is, what it do, what it rules, your boy Jayway, the only way. Look, today, y'all see it? We at the beach. Oh, the side was right there. Little Ben's right there. Salma's right there. And then Alexa and Maya are... They're taking pictures somewhere, I don't know. They're taking pictures over there, huh?
Yeah. By the
ocean. Oh, okay. Yeah, because Maya just loves taking pictures or something like that. I don't know. It's very photogenic. But we just took a day out here. We're going to do a bonfire and all that. Just smooth chilling right now, really. And we're about to play this this game. What's this game called again?
Cornhole.
Oh yeah, cornhole. There you go. What'd you say?
It's called corn ass. You gotta throw it in just right.
In the hole?
Opposite side.
Oh, it's about to call 911. It's about to call 911.
Yeah.
That's the emergency call.
Got it. Fuck.
Still one.
But okay.
So you guys have one. There's three.
Four, technically. Aha! No points.
3-0.
Salma?
Oh shit.
Yep.
I knocked it off. Yes! Yes!
Fuck.
10-4 now?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, 5.
Jesus.
Oh, yeah, 5. Yeah, 5.
That game, I hope y'all seen that. We got the dub. We was down for a little bit, then we came back up and we won. Y'all seen the game? I carried that, man. What's good, y'all? I want to talk to you guys real quick just about life. You know, I always try to preach this like almost like after every video as much as I can, just because, you know, I like giving that motivation to people if they're tapped in with my shit. Like they're tapped into what I do, my YouTube, and they really, you know, pay attention to my words. That means a lot to me that, you know, some of you guys are inspired or look up to me or like the stuff I do or say. I'm out of breath because I'm on the beach walking. I don't know why. This is how bad my cardio is. Anyways, just want to say you guys motivate me a lot, and that it means the world for me. To me, it means the world to me that, you know, you guys love my content, look up to me, and all that stuff. That pushes me, and I'm exactly where I'm at today because of you guys. So I just want to say I appreciate you guys so much. You know, whatever aspirations or dreams you guys have, do it. Do it. It's possible. It's not impossible. You just got to work hard at it. Be consistent, because nothing comes easy and quick. And I learned that. I also learned that, you know, taking risks can take you a long way too. Like, I took the risk of quitting my job that I knew I did not want to work for somebody. And I was just like, you know, I can't do this. Like, I can't work for somebody. I got to work on my own. And I did that, and pretty much doubling what I made at that job. And I can say I'm proud of that. And I want to keep that up and keep surpassing
you know, these are small achievements in my life. I hope that, you know, it can motivate you guys to do whatever you want to do in your life too. Take that risk. Stop worrying about the next person. Stop worrying about what people think. If it's something you enjoy, do it. Because if you enjoy doing it, life becomes not easier, but it becomes more satisfying. And the more you're into it, you invest more stuff into what you enjoy. I invest into stuff for my YouTube and just even, you know, like the support I get when people see me in public. You know, I'm not fiending for you guys to say what's up to me, but it is nice and motivating for me. You guys literally make my day. You know, I love interacting with you guys, and it's pretty cool because, I don't know, I like the whole inspiration of making someone's day, or I don't even know if that makes sense, but just to make someone's day just because they see me, it makes my day, for real. But like I said, keep chasing your dreams. Nothing is easy in life. Life is not easy. It just looks easy because some people work very, very hard to make it look easy. They're consistent, they work hard, and they try to stay positive mentally. And if you could keep your mental state healthy and strong and, you know, keep fighting, you're winning. That's very hard for a lot of people to do, is to keep their mental strength up. Like, not many people can take care of their mental health. It's very hard, and I'm still doing it to this day. I'm still trying to beat my mental health, and I could say I still am because I know how to control it. Here and there I get like my depressed states, but I bounce back, and I know the reason why I'm doing this. You have to have a reason why. Not only because of you guys, but I do it for my family. I want to be able to take care of my family. I want to be able to show my baby sister and, you know, my other family members that, you know, I did it on my own. I did it my way, and I'm trying to keep doing that. I'm trying to keep proving people wrong. If they may not say it in front of my face, they're probably saying it behind my back. And I know there's people like that, because you're always gonna have haters, pretty much. Someone's always gonna doubt you, and that's what we need. I mean, I know a lot of people doubt me. They don't have to say it to my face, which is cool, but I'll eventually see them when they, you know, act a certain way. I'll know. But yeah, I appreciate you guys so much. Try to learn from every good situation and every bad situation and grow from it. Like I said, take risks, because from that risk you're going to learn something good or something bad. You got to learn how to, you know, counter that, or, you know, bounce back. You got to know how to maneuver between, you know, God's obstacles in life. I'm not very religious, but I do believe in God, and I believe that he's brought me here. Because just because of the situations I've been in, it's so hard to explain. Like, there's no way that certain situations in my life has happened because of luck. No, that's God. And, you know, some people have different beliefs. Some people believe in different things, and that's okay. I can't expect you guys to believe in me. I'm just telling you guys how I believe and how I do things in life. Look, like, I'm living life right now. Like, I'm working. This is my work. This is my job. So whatever it may be in your life, just do it. The world is changing. The generation is changing. You're at this point, you can get paid for anything, but get paid for something that you enjoy. Don't do it just because you know you can get money out of it. Do something you enjoy. And that's what I always try to preach too, is like, if you enjoy doing something, you have dreams and you've had that dream for a while, work towards that so you can do that shit as your dream job or whatever it may be. Like, look at this. I'm on the beach, y'all. Like, I'm on the beach. Straight chilling. It's not no Bora Bora type beach, which I do want to go to pretty soon. But, you know, this is therapeutic. It's mind free. I can be here and think about nothing. And that's all I want, is to think about nothing. Forget all the stress that I've been going through and all that. Like, I'm not perfect. Like, I go through stuff too. I just know how to fight through it. And I know how to make... I feel like I try to make it look easy. Oh, I don't try to make it look easy. I guess to some people it looks easy, but really it's not. Life is not easy, it's hard. But to some people it may look easy. And that's why I say, work hard and be consistent. Be uncomfortable doing stuff that you're uncomfortable with. You have to be uncomfortable to, you know, to see different outcomes and see different perspectives and see life differently. If you want to be complacent, that's on you. I can't save everybody, really. But you have to be willing to want to change your life, pretty much. if you want to change your life, you got to make that extra push, you got to take those risks, and you got to be uncomfortable sometimes. And that's what I did. As much as it may have disappointed some people, I'm doing what I want and I'm getting paid for it. But that's not the point. Like, the point is, like, I'm doing it my way, and like, I just love inspiring and motivating people, as many people as I can. So yeah, and surround yourself around people who are successful, who have a good positive mindset that can motivate you to keep pushing. Surround yourself around a good friend group, or make friends with a good friend group. Don't do it because you know you're gonna get a good outcome out of it. Do it because you have a genuine heart and you wanna change your life and you wanna see what it's like to be successful, because you have that work ethic and that mindset to, you know, change your life, be better, do better. That's what I mean by surround yourself around certain people. If you're around people who, you know, look, I go out and have fun too every now and then, but I don't do it every day. If you're doing that every day, you're wasting time that is valuable. Time is very valuable. Don't waste your time. Live life. Like, I'm trying to live my life as much as I can, because time is valuable. Time, you can't get back time, for real. So just think of that. I love y'all, and we gonna try to do bigger and better things. I do appreciate you guys for showing so much love to my baby sister. Love y'all. Like I said, keep following your dreams. Get healthy mentally. Get some help. Talk to your family. Talk to people you can trust. Excuse me, sorry. But I love y'all for real. Y'all really changed my life. Y'all really did, and I love y'all for that. That's dope.
Oh, I can use my tripod too. That was kind of iffy though, like, cause I remember the last time I used it, it was like, I don't know, it was like kind of, but it was stable.
Oh, the hat.
Come on, bro.
The hat.
Nah, it's
literally like a little robot.
Ratchet.
Alright, who's next?
Is this me?
How I love you, keep you here with me, your baby. That's how they grab hold of my hand.
And
you
take
me clean with
the Top Gun Maverick mustache? No. Yeah, you do, right? I want to see that one.
Y'all see it?
Yeah. Thought the wings. Oh, yeah.
Fire.
It's never easy. Question if we're really meant for something, just because of the obstacles we gotta go through. You just gotta push through, and I promise it'll be worth it in the end.
So okay.
Say yeah. I pray. Find a way. I'ma live my life. I'ma find my way. Body and my soul, I feel I'm bulletproof. Remember, I was so down, I didn't know what to do. But I had to switch it up, I can't be miserable. Mama always told me, son, don't let them get to you. If you let them have control, then you'll always lose. Had to pray about my issues, I got biblical. Your darkest days will get better, so I promise you. Don't let it get to me. I know nothing's ever easy, it's okay with me. All these obstacles I go through never fazing me. Already know my time will come, but waiting patiently. I've been praying every night, I got some faith in me. They peeping that I'm blowing up, it's what they hate to see. Ain't no nigga ever hurt me, God created me. Already knew that I was special, this was made for me. Say yeah. I pray. Find a way. I'ma live my life, I'ma find my way, my way, ooh.